strategy and maybe contribution to the sustainable development.
Today on International Day of Non-Violence.